the end of an era, the Coach Denny Crum story, so to speak. It has been a wonderful story here at the University of Louisville the last 30 years.
It certainly has. We've talked to family members, former players, former coaches, friends. Everybody has something wonderful to say about Denny Crum.
And he will be missed. The basketball community as a whole will miss him. This is a national story. Denny Crum, a lot of people used to refer to the University of Denny Crum.
That's right.
Still somehow I believe we'd always survive. Now I'm not so sure you're waiting to hear one good reason to try.
But
what more can I say was left to
a return to the Final Four in 1982, and again in 1983. A total of 250 wins throughout the decade. 7 Metro Conference regular season championships. 6 Metro Conference tournament championships. And in 1986, the feat that proved that Denny Crum and his Cardinals were as serious about staying at the top as they had been about getting there.
I feel confident that as a team, we're going to play better and better.
It's been a wonderful ride. I don't even know if I have the words to express to you how I feel right now, but I want you to know that I've always said you're the best fans in the world, and there isn't any question about that.